You're too brown for me.
Hello, bad betties. Welcome back to another vlog. I hope you all are doing well. I hope you all are killing the haters with kindness, because what else would you be doing? You know, what is this piece of hair doing? I am all packed for a road trip. If you've been a fan, or I guess a subscriber for a while, you probably know where I'm going, because we don't just road trip anywhere. No. We road trip to the theme of my room. Okay, can we guess? You know what? Leave it in the comments below what your guess is. And then if you get it right, go back and, you know, congratulate yourself. Give yourself a pat on the back, because you deserve it. And let's go.
This might be a really unpopular opinion, and I might get hate for this, but I put my milk first. I put the milk first because, it's just better, and everyone who likes soggy cereal, there's something wrong with you. I'm sorry.
Yeah, you know, it's only here that you get mangoes on the street.
I know. Mommy and Bobby are in the back of the house. They're over here. I'm trying to scare them.
That was
scary.
I know, I'm coming in.
We're gonna quickly put my makeup on. So, also I did my hair, and I'll show you my outfit in a bit. But it took me a really long time to put this contact in because it was faced the wrong way, and I kept putting it in the wrong way. And then, that's why I'm sniffling. But a little time lapse with my makeup.
we're trying to see if we should ask these guys if we should play volleyball with them.
I don't think there are a type.
No, I don't think so. I like, you know, curly hair. They all have straight hair.
You're too brown for me.
I changed my outfit.
Get your sweater, sis.
We're at some beach boat. Where are we?
Tobe Beach.
Tobe Beach? Tobe Is it Beach. Not Toby Beach?
T-O-B-A-Y.
Tobe.
Tobe Beach.
Tobe Beach. We're at Tobe Beach. Everybody. 10 seconds, yellow color. What do you mean, find 10 seconds? What does that mean? What do I do? There's no yellow. I'm so confused. I lost.
Oh, yellow black color in the middle.
Oh! No, you have to green color. You have to find something green on your camera. But where?
Small green right here.
Oh. It didn't work. What's next? Purple. It's purple. It's purple. It's purple, bro. There we go.
You can't do this in the dark.
Red. I'm in red. White? White!
Oh, white. I have my sneakers.
I'm wearing white. I'm wearing white. This is white.
Yeah, it won't be.
It's worked!
We need a bite.
Working.
New York day 3. Here's my fit. This
is ripping a lot more than I thought it would. But that's okay. I also have this part. That's what it's supposed to look like, but up there. And then this is my fit. And it's... Oh, look guys. I can still do it. Very weird. But yeah, so today we're just gonna go visit some of my aunts. And then we're... one of my cousins is coming over today. And then we're gonna get, I think, Afghani food or some type of food. I don't know. And then we're leaving tomorrow morning. Cry, cry. Yeah, but we're all home tomorrow. And yeah, so a little relaxing New York job. Very fun.
Yeah? I'm coming. Okay.
I'm gonna go eat a Danish. These Danishes are my new favorite thing. And I would just like to tell everybody to buy these Danishes. Advertisement.
I'm a sweaty mess. Anyways, so my cousin came over and then we took some pictures and we ate some food. And then right now we just ate some more food. And now I have to pack because we're actually leaving tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. So yeah, I'm sorry this vlog wasn't as chaotic and like long as I thought it would be. I just it's just been like hanging out with family and like relaxing this trip. But next week there will be another vlog that I am doing, so stay tuned for that. You'll know what that is next week, and I'm not gonna tell you the title because you will know what that is not next week, but the week after, because this week this vlog is coming out next week, and then the next week's vlog is coming out the week after, and then yeah, so that is what's happening. And yeah, so I will see you guys tomorrow when we leave, I guess. And your girl has to pack, so maybe I'll do like a little time lapse with me doing that right now. This is my fit. I have my shoes, my dirty clothes, my suitcase, my laptop, and my bag, and my other bag. I don't know why I'm so zoomed in, but yeah. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 bags. Yeah, more bags than what I came in with, actually. I came in with 5 bags. So just one more. And I put my hair in a messy bun, in like just a bun, because I could not deal with doing it or fixing it to make it look good. So yeah, but this is the fit. Very cute. Always trying to be cute, even if I have no makeup on and glasses on and my hair is in messy bun.
I almost call it an impossible Whopper. No, it's not a Whopper. It's an impossible sandwich from Starbucks. And it's dripping on me. Okay, I'm ready. That's good.
I know, it's very good. I've had it before.
You want to try it?
No, I've had it before. You have it. It's almost like having meat, right? Like almost like
it tastes like meat.
Yeah.
It's an impossible sausage.
Yeah. But there's eggs in it and cheese.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, no, I know. It's good.
Wow. I'm impressed.
Yeah, I had bought it for you.
I'm going to get this more.
My clock is still a 24-hour clock. And it's not even the right time. So, if anyone knows how to fix this, let me know in the comments, because I'm very concerned.
I just unpacked and put everything away, and now I'm gonna go shower and fix this. So I will see you all in the next vlog. Yeah. Kill the Haters with Kindness. Subscribe and turn on the post notifications so you get notified every time I post a new vlog. Join the Bad Bitty Committee, because if you've made it this far, you might as well just, you know, join the fam. Why not? And I already said kill the Haters with Kindness. Okay, well, I'll see you all in the next vlog. I love you.